محمد رسول الله لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله
Another very touching incident was that at the time of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, there was a slave that he had freed. The slave's name was Thawban radiyallahu anhum. Thawban was so happy that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam had freed him. Whenever he used to look at Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he used to get so happy. It used to bring joy to him. And he used to always try and go and see Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam a few times in the day. Just by looking at him, he would arrive at a different spiritual level. He would forget all his issues and difficulties. And one day he hadn't seen Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So when he met him later on, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam noticed that Thawban radiallahu anhu's face was very, very red and he was looking very sad. So Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asked him, Ya Thawban, what is wrong? What is wrong with you? Today you are looking so sad. Today you are looking very, very unhappy. What is it? He says, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, do you know that I love you so much? I need to look at you on a daily basis. And when I look at you, I get so much joy and happiness. I need to see you. You don't know what it does to me. Ya Rasulullah, I was so happy to have come to see you now. But what had happened is when I didn't see you, I thought of death. And I thought of the Akhirah. And I thought to myself that when you will go into the Akhirah, you will be taken by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, not only into Jannah, but into the highest ranks of Jannah. You are going to join all the other Anbiya alayhimus salatu was salam, and the martyrs, and those who are pious, and with me, I will never ever see you again. I will never see you again, because if I enter Jannah, I am going to be in another rank or on another stage altogether. And what will happen to me? And most probably I won't even enter Jannah. And if that is the case, I will never ever see you again. Wallahi, no sooner had this comment been made than Jibreel alayhi salatu wassalam came down and revealed verses.
وَمَنْ يُطِعِ اللَّهَ وَالرَّسُولَ فَأُولَٰئِكَ مَعَ الَّذِينَ أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنَ النَّبِيِّينَ.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, whoever follows Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they will be granted the companionship of Muhammad in the Akhirah, in Jannah, subhanallah. And they will be granted the companionship of not only all the prophets, but all the martyrs and all the pious. When Thawban heard this, subhanallah, he began to smile once again. And he used to tell the other people, do you know this verse was revealed because of me? Do you know that my love of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is so much that when I began to think that I may never see this man again, Jibreel alayhi salam came down with verses to tell me that don't worry, if you want to be with him, if you want to be his companion in the Akhirah, all you have to do is just obey the instructions he has come with and stay away from the prohibitions that he has prohibited, and you will achieve that rank. May Allah grant that to us. This is a lesson to show us all that if you want to be a companion of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the Akhirah, all that is required is to become better Muslims and to obey his command and to stay away from the prohibitions of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.